Well, we are quite happy to be in Berlin, Germany's capital city at the BMT, the Berlin Motorcycle Days, which is that motorcycle exhibition in Berlin. And we are very happy here to present our e-rocket to more than 40,000 visitors in only 2.5 days.
What is so special about the e-rocket? Can you describe it?
Well, e-rocket is the only pedal-operated motorcycle in the world. That means you have a motorcycle which is operated with pedals only. The throttle on the handlebar is not existing. You pedal fast, you drive fast, you pedal slow, you have a slowly ride, you stop pedaling, you stop the motorcycle. Everybody can do it. You need a motorcycle license because it's quite fast. It goes up to 90 kilometers per hour top speed. It has a range of 120 kilometers before you even have to go to your first charging. It's a very fascinating motorcycle, and I can promise you it has the most fun factor in riding from all the two-wheelers on the globe.
You say it's a human hybrid. What does that mean?
The human hybrid means for us, the rider is the center of the universe, of its riding universe, because with the pedaling, you are in a constant exchange with your bicycle, with your motorcycle, excuse me. It's a very, very important point that if you don't pedal, you don't move. If you pedal, you move. But you manage also with the speed of your pedaling, how fast or not fast you want to move. That has been proven by a ton of test riders, and it's the fun of your life to ride the e-rocket. I bet on that.
Just a few words about the quality of the bike. What is so special about the quality?
Well, the e-rocket is produced in Hennigsdorf, which is a city close to Berlin and the state of Brandenburg. We use high performance parts from all over the world, from quite well-known suppliers. Our frame is high-class aluminium. We are cooperating, for example, as far as the battery is concerned, with a Switzerland company named Ecovolta. The battery is a joint development between Ecovolta and e-rocket. It has been tested in Switzerland. Every battery will be tested and certified in Switzerland before it goes into our company, and then will be certified again, tested to the regulations of the German authorities, and then it leaves to the customer, not before. Besides that, we are using alloy rims, a quite revolutionary braking system, because we have a very strong recuperation, which means when you brake, you put energy back in the battery, which enhances your range. So if you do that in a good manner, you can increase your existing range to more than 10%.